I had questions. Master, why this fortress? It looks like it's just a storehouse.
It is. And that's why we're here. These barbarians. They seem like they're good people. They embrace each other like they were all kin. But that is all a lie. When night falls, they stab each other with their knives. If there are wolves among them, should we not set them free?
Now I had new questions. Ones that were much harder to answer.
Catapults! Keep the ram moving!
Being a skeptic was a death sentence. But doubt is a part of integrity.
We'll have a harder time hitting a moving target. Keep that ram moving!
There we go.
There was nothing I could do except protect the ram and hope.
Don't let it stop!
Killing the crew!
We were deep in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward.
Can't take much of that.
Yes!
The Vikings have always warred with themselves much more than with us. It is in their nature to feast on each other. That nature has been stolen from them.
Pushing!
We knew at Sterngard that within a day Viking ships would fill the harbor and their army would destroy us. But I intended to be long gone before that could happen.
Keep it moving!
We needed to protect and operate the ram until we broke through.
The ram is ready.
Be the Viking king.
Gudmundur, this fort's legendary yard.
Oh, geez. What is going on here?
On your feet.
Doom for the Vikings. Wasn't that why we came in the first place? It was hardly my first time sacking a fortress. Why did it bother me?
These foot soldiers don't really stand as much of a chance, do they?
A trading post.
I am Apollyon. I have come to... We could have broken open that gate with a far smaller ram. But that would have taken time. Time that the Vikings would have used to reinforce. I am Apollyon. I have come to instruct. For too long, the fearful prey among the Vikings have whispered their lies of peace. Now, that era ends.
Big wolf. Oh, wow.
Prepare
A bunch of wolves, huh? Oh! Where the hell did you come from?
Precedes you, Gudmundur.
They can't hit him? That sucks. Kill these wolves off. I mean, they're cool. Don't get me wrong. Ah! Stupid things. No. Bad wolf. Bad. No. No. Get me away from these guys.
Give up. People do not need to suffer.
More wolves. Really? Really? Nope. Ugh. Dude. Ah, it's crap. Okay. No, they're gonna run. Jeez, so many of them. There we go, there's one.
Give up. Your people do not need to suffer.
Yeah. Couldn't get a parry in, huh? Strong, Gudmundur. Ah, stupid combo.
Your legend precedes you, good number.
There we go. If I block, if I do the external block, I'm not sure how it still gets me. Gosh. Come on, come on, get the wolf. There you go. Crap, man. Here we go. So he runs. Okay.
I know now what haunted me that day.
No other ways to go. Okay.
I'm sworn to the Blackstones.
Really?
Yeah.
There we go.
You fought well.
To hell with you.
Mercy, why are we here? I think you know.
Famine. This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what little food is left.
I took an oath to fight for peace. So did you. All of you.
This food, why are we not burning it all?
What do you imagine the clans would do if we burned it all?
They'd starve. Die.
They would unite. But leave them scraps. Just enough for two, maybe three clans. They will fight each other over what remains. The wolves among them will rise. We're not here to kill them. We are here to teach them who they are. To set them free. Time to go home.
We got a color or two. Emblem stuff. Oh man. Pretty cool.
It did not take long for my lesson to spread across the whole of Valkenheim. But in the following winter, a lone raider rose among the clan known as the Warborn. That raider set out to reunite their people.
Sometimes, a Viking is born, carries the spark of gods. Raiders, we call them. It's a name that can summon armies. Ruthless, fearless, made for battle. The moment of a Viking's death is chosen by fate. So what use are they of armor? Or a beard?
years since Apollyon came. Our people starved. And the worst of us fell on each other, like beasts. Growing fat on their own people's misery. Ragnar was one of those.
Let's feast!
And so, I came down from the mountains. I joined the Warborn. And then we did something about it.
We're losing them.
We've come to do something about our people's vermin problem.
Gate. Let's burn it!
Everything! Do not stand in our way! The food!
Told you.
Come! It's what we came for! Let's find the rest for our people.
They had stolen their own people.
Cancel chain promo unblockable attack.
Whose food?
What are they doing here?
We were there
Die!
To take it back.
Burn everything! Push forward! Finish them off!
You thought you could kill the enemy?
Someone's over there. A different raider might have been merciful.
Hold
This is ours now.
Those aren't our soldiers.
Even if their mastery of steel is not as complete as ours, they are nevertheless an endlessly inventive people. We underestimate their creativity at our peril.
Life for our people. God,
the Raider was right. Food was here.
Burn everything that burns.
A vast forest once covered the valley of Valkenheim. We knights cleared that land before the Vikings returned. And when we did, we revealed the ancient ruins of the warborn clans. Imagine the wild, the strong feed on the weak. Yet, in our civilized world, it is the other way around. I will not allow that to continue.
Okay, so now we go up the hill, right?
Join the warborn! No need to die!
Join us!
Vikings record the exploits of their greatest heroes in stone. The markers remind them of the debt of glory that must be paid to enter Valhalla. To die in battle is one thing. To die a legend is another.
Join us, Vikings!
Over there! The enemy!
Turn it off!
No.
Ragnar has brought us
our
bounty.
Will not go hungry.
All right.
I had come for more than food. I had come for Ragnar.
It takes a special kind of madness to eat and drink and make merry while your warriors fight and...
What's going on out there? You face me. Ha. Come on in, then.
This was what I had come for.
Warborn!
Get away.
Is wrong. You feast while all around you people starve. You and your warriors will learn to live like the rest of us. Or you will become food for crows.
Child, might as well ask me to pick up
for me! We're Vikings.
So that's a no.
Valhalla.
You're in charge now. Join us.
We are with you.
They weren't much to look at, but they were a start.